natin yung UPAL. Sige, ito na yung, ayan yung project site natin, nasa corner po siya. Ngayon po may board up, ano na po siya. May fence na po yan for you only yung ginto. Okay. Project overview, the developer name is Summit Tree Realty Corporation. So per project po pala, sorry hindi ko na-explain, per project, si YuHome may mga kanya-kanya silang company name. But with YuHome Properties po siya. So si SPRC, si YuHome Leon Ginto. Same po lang yung recto and lakson, around 800 square meter. Development type, residential and condormitel. 36 floors po tayo dito, 28 floors is residential floors. Okay. YuHome Residential. So, na-discuss ko na kayo na yung concept ng condormitel. So, sa residential naman, so pag yung client po natin, pinili niya yung residential units not covered by the leasing income. So, sarili niyang i-manage kung gusto niyang iparent. Pero kagandahan sa YuHome din, may own leasing team and PMO. Na-experience po namin ngayon eh. May mga client na pupunta. Gusto ko one bedroom lang. Gusto ko solo ko yung unit. Makaka-assist pa rin si leasing team. O taga lang si client, unit na pinaparent. Pero kayo po ang magmamanage siya kung whatever magkano yung gustong rent ng unit owner. Operated. Not covered by leasing income, operated by the unit owner. Leasing team can assist in leasing yung mga units po ng unit owners natin. Then, pagdating po sa YuHome Residential, so ano ba yung mga advantages pag kinuha niya yung residential unit? Freedom lease rate, so bahala po siya kung magkano niya gustong iparent, hindi na siya sasabay sa PMO. Freedom on use, pwede po siya gamitin office or commercial spaces, basta huwag lang maglalagay sa mga hallway, pinto na kung ano man po yung business mo.
Signage.
Mga signages, opo. Freedom on limitations, so pets are allowed, no 2-year mandatory. So bahala, wala na tong lock-in. So easy to lease out, controlled by unit owner, enjoy same property appreciation, so as YuHome siya. Okay, next. Okay, tower zoning. So wala po tayong basement sa YuHome Leon Ginto. Main lobby natin at the ground floor, 2 to 6 floor parking slot. Amenity floor is at 7th floor. And then ito po yung S3RC floors. Ito po yung developer or yung unit owned by the developer, yung 20%. So mag-start po tayong magbenta sa 16th floor going 36th floor. Okay, from the 16th floor to 24th floor, ito po yung lahat is condormitel. Ito yung parang recto and lakson. Pagdating po ng 25th floor to 36th floor, yan naman po yung mga residentials. Andyan yung mga one bedroom, studio type. So, pakita po namin yung mga unit layout. Project overview, same po tayo sa recto and lakson. May nadagdag lang sa Leon Ginto, we have outdoor picnic areas and picnic gazebo sa roof deck kasama ng pool area. Same po tayo sa tower features. We still use the RFID and the facial recognition and temperature scanning. Okay, next. For the condormitel, so nag-start nga po tayo sa 16th floor to 24th floor, 22 units per floor. So, ang type of beds natin is 4, 6, and 8. 21, 22, 32, and 32 square meters. 30 and 32 square meters. 4 beds. May 4 beds na tayo. May 6 beds na rin and may 8 beds na. Unit deliverables. Furnished na rin siya. May TV, aircon, beds, cabinets, tables, and chairs. Blinds, water heater, and kitchenette. Kasama na rin po siya. Ito po yung mga price natin ngayon, which is magsasend kami ng updated computation. Pagdating po sa 25th floor, sa residential,